You blocked me. You a whole clown. But let me tell you something. You blocked me and stop shit. If I wanted to come and fuck up your house or fuck up your car, fuck up your girl, I can. So I took a picture of your plate yesterday when I was at the hotel. I already sent it to my homegirl, who the police. I already got the drop, the whole drop on you. Your name, your address, your social, and everything. Wrong bitch.
A little toxic bitch.
Blaming on monster.
Her pussy water like the Rolex on my wrist. I love her, but she toxic. Caught her strolling through my shit. Arguing with these hoes in my DM, begging me and telling me to leave her. She just want me to sit in the house. When we fucking, she be wanting me to spit in her mouth. She like to fuck with no rubber on. I like to fuck with no cover on. She keep telling me put a baby in her. She keep asking for round three, I told her wait a minute. As fuck, I love when she sit a proper. Mad I introduced my nigga to her partner. Two kids, two baby daddies. But I'm the only nigga that could keep her happy. Brown eyes, thick thighs, body full of tats. Fucking this bitch good, got her too attached. Her best friend always hating on me. Coming in the house late, she always waiting on me. She used to be my side, but became my main. I was outside with Jody moaning, man. She always tripping off my other bitches. But she ain't nothing like them other bitches. Counting all this money, keep her pussy wet. She ain't left a nigga yet, she can't be too upset. It's Philthy.